Yeah, they were hanging out over here, stuck behind the thing. Yeah, there's definitely two of them. At least we only get two at a time. Knock on wood, hopefully that last one is also two at a time. I'm probably immediately gonna hit by the other one. No, I hit this one. Thunderbolt. Oops. I hate when I do that. Okay. Not that, but... that. At least we always get the first attack against them. They're pretty slow, lumbering beasts. Even Edgel goes first. Does count. One of them deflected. Failed, yes. 47 damage. Ouch. And failed. Okay, not bad. Balden 238. Edgel. 96. I'm just gonna use a small heal, believe it or not. Save the mana. Tornaks! Because when you're done fighting them, you're all torn. And you go, ack! Okay, I noticed they haven't been hitting for like 72 yet. That might be because we have the barrier up. The barrier, that's the assault. 207. They're pretty much equal. Valden's a little less. Valden has less AC, or defense rather. Let's throw him a medium heal. Valden completely healed. Critical hit, Valden wall. I missed that. I love when he does that. Oh, 63 on Edgel. And now 57. Okay, he's hitting harder now. Yeah, we definitely need some good healing for him. Fireball. I'm moving. He's attacking from here. Redirect that. Okay. Sweet. Man, I don't drop anything. Where's the other one? That was it? I thought it was two groups. Like, you normally see one monster approaching, and it turns out it's a bunch of them. Can we rest here? Apparently we can rest here. That's great. I don't think we really need to yet. Give Edgel some healing, though. We advance. Oh. Another saliva-filled part of the wall here. Maybe another one here as well. We're starting to be able to recognize this stuff. Let me try over here before I try to the north. Or not north, but I think it is north. Or it's over here. Yeah, you can tell there's empty space in the map here. Here, here, and it looks like that might be it. Corridor seems to have been sealed again here. The pickaxe clears the material to one side. Oh, and then monsters. So is it actually two, or is it two groups of two? I think it's just actually two. Thunderbolt seems to work alright. Thunder, a little lightning. 36 damage, 53 damage, Valden. Oh, that was no Edgel. This is Valden. He missed. It's 69. And so Valden's a 216. We get a nice medium heal here. Once again. Valden completely healed. If there are any more than these, which could very well happen, we'd be in a little bit more of a trouble. Cannot penetrate the magical aura. Interesting. I haven't seen that for a long time. Alright, well, we'll heal Edgel. Obviously. So he was trying to hit Citrine? I think? Nice! Edgel at full. Failed on Edgel. Failed again, nice. Oh, he is attacking Citrine. Cannot penetrate magical aura. Those only creatures that did a small amount of damage could do that. I mean, it works for me. They're not doing any damage to us anymore. I approve, so... Citrine's free to heal. I mean, to attack instead of heal constantly. Thank you. Feel the lightning! Go up your butt! 23 damage, that's not a lot. What are you? Okay. Attacking Citrine. It cannot penetrate the magical aura. That and he only attacks once as well. That's strange. I'm not down that far. I'll just give him a little. I wasn't gonna heal him at all, but let's give him a small healing. Just in case. Nice, get rid of one. Vigil at full hit points again. Yay! Yeah, it's actually two. When you see two, it's really two. That's different. Should we try resting here? Yeah, let's say we're up to 162 then. Ah, don't give me that. The effect is very obvious. I think close enough for Valden, right? I mean, Nelville. Torches pretty quickly, which is fine by me because I'm so over torches. Alright, so let's get our magical barrier and magical assault. This is using the torches and the lantern, I guess, when we're done. I'm gonna save again to save mana and to get rid of them. They're heavy and take up space in the inventory. Is this more of it? Could be. Could be a dead end. Looks like it could be. Is this anything? This thing here? Just a rock? So, this looks like maybe something. To the south and then east. Nope. I think this might be a dead end part of the cave. Because there is at least one other way in this cave to go, maybe two. See one here. Did we see another on another wall? Maybe not. Oh, here. Now that would be interesting if there was something here, that means there's a small space here. Let's try it. Hello, Monstre. We want to take a look around this area. But instead, we must fight you. Attack! We'll thrash you good. Walden's attacking the other one. Valden to be attacking this one. Oh, he is. Never mind. Medium healing. Is it full? I love it. Seem to be doing okay against these things. I just jinxed it, I think. It's the same as last time. Yeah, he can't penetrate the magical aura. And that stops him from attacking again for a second time. So strange. Thought it was only like little rats and stuff like that, and spiders that couldn't get through the magical aura. Because she's wearing the iron ring, right? Magical bonus armor? Really? Does that much? Only one. I mean, I shouldn't complain. Just trying to make sense out of it. But since he's focusing on me, it lets us keep up with the healing on Edgel. Tornak deflected. Died. He's probably not gonna make it over there, but why the hell not? Fireball. The old standby, fireball. So this is the way we're going, west and here? Nope. South. And or east. just a rock. Look at that, it's another one. So we found one to the south. And didn't we find one to the north here as well? We've run back to that one. Because I have a feeling that one to the south is... the little girl's gonna be there, because that's twice in a row. This is the first one here. First on this floor, anyway. That I saw it. Well, it's back all the way back here. Didn't I see over here? There was another one that looked like it anyway. Was I thinking of this? Doesn't look that full of black. Where did I see it? If I could have written it on a map, like you leave little notes, I would have done that. I guess to the south? Can't remember now. This maybe? Not sure. I know this... not letting me walk, really. Kinda, it wouldn't make sense for it to be here. Let's look to the south over here. So it's somewhere. Yeah, I'm not sure now. I don't see it. This one, there was another one. Oops. Forward! Oh, it was here that I saw. Right here. But we've been through there. And to the south. Let's see if this opens up something else, because it looks like it, doesn't it? No. Alright. South for this. Saving. Two more. Right over here, buddies. 2 again. I'm glad for that. Just 2. Attack! How many eyes do these things have? Looking like you can see 4, a fifth on the side. Looks like 2 in front and then 2 on the side. Diagonally. So 6 eyes. Medium healing. Medium thunderbolt. Yay. Who knew that little ring would completely protect me from them? Well, I don't think it's supposed to have been like that. Guys. Ouch. 62. 68. Wow. Pretty hefty. We still managed to completely heal him. That's awesome. Pretty crazy when they're doing 100 damage like that. Yay! Not penetrate the magical aura. Let's save a little mana. We've gotta be almost dead anyway. Get back here. Huh? Well, it just was like 1 hit point shy. The thing was like, oh crap, I only have 1 hit point left. Oh, I see. Oh my god. Is that a really big one by him? Oh. Female Tornak? Is that the queen?